Hi, today is December 30th, and just walking around here, Sterling Carmara, which has apparently taken over, but there's absolutely no difference. It's just getting worse and worse. Nothing gets done here whatsoever, and just figured I'd walk about and show you. And yeah, it might be the holidays, but the garbage truck did come, but this is okay, according to them. And then when kids come out to play and when people come to go bin shopping for all this nice neat stuff, some people might think, and like the multicultural that don't understand or don't are not educated and to know about the bed bugs and cockroaches, and they come and pick up things that look all nice and like a treasure out here. But meanwhile, they don't realize what they're taking in. Unfortunately, just like the rent, we all have to pay through the computer, through the internet, you know, money order, but makes you wonder with the multicultural, when they can't read, write, or speak English, how are they able to get on there and pay their rent through a porthole that doesn't even work whatsoever? So let's go figure that one out.